had pestilence. While she was treating the natives, these cannibals attacked the village. Even though Celia knew the cannibals were attacking the village, she would not leave the dying natives. Two of her companions escaped. One went into the jungle and died, and the other is not fit for human life. Celia was taken, and from what I've heard, she was crucified. Very, very near an anthill.